Hey, Encourage Me fam, welcome back to the Worship Expo part 2. Yes, you guys are going to love it. I hope you enjoy part 1. And so, without any further ado, let's get
in. I have Bob singing the other way.
Come on, everybody. Let's quiet our hearts as we sing praise to our God.
Belongs to you. belongs to you. My hallelujah belongs to you. My hallelujah belongs to me. You deserve. And I will bring.
And that's a wrap. Encourage Me Fam. We hope that you were blessed by the worship, the praise. You know that God is indeed an amazing God. And so as you continue on this season, may you continue to keep God at the forefront of your life and just continue to trust Him in everything that you do. I'm going to leave my favorite scripture with you. Proverbs 3, verses 5 and 6, that says, "Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and lean not to your own understanding, but in all your ways acknowledge Him." Who? Acknowledge God, and He shall direct your path. Amen. Father, bless everyone that tune in tonight. I pray that you strengthen them. I pray that, Lord, as they continue to give everything over to you, that you will continue to direct their path. Be with them now in a precious and marvelous name that I pray. Amen. Have a blessed day. Have a blessed night. Whenever you listen to this, Encourage Me Fam. And I will see you again on another video. Bye.